Thank you. Hey everyone, how's it going? Thanks for tuning into my cyber virtual recital. The first piece on the recital was a short experimental piece I did recently, followed by a song I recorded with some of my friends, Alex Yu on drums and John Mimadon on voice and clarinet. The visuals were just a couple of different videos I took recently, and next up, me and Cordelia Tapping are going to play a standard called Guess I'll Hang My Tears Out to Dry. I was looking for different things to fill the visual void and found a bunch of like public domain footage. So there's a short film about contemporary architecture in the Netherlands, followed by a version of Overjoyed, featuring Nedelka Prescott, Nick Larimore, Will Mallard, and Alex Yu. And that's with B-roll footage from a state park.
The torch I carry is handsome. It's worth its heartache in ransom. And when the twilight steals, I know how the lady in the harbor feels. When I want rain, I get sunny weather. I'm just as blue as the sky. Since love is gone, can't pull myself together. Guess I'll hang my tears out to dry. Friends ask me, I'm busy, must get a new alibi. I stay at home and ask myself, where is he? Guess I'll hang my tears out to dry. Dry little teardrop. Forget about him. I gave that treatment a try. Strangely enough, I got along without him. Then one day he passed me right by.
Oh.
string of dreams. Fly, little memories, my little memories, remind me of his crazy schemes. Somebody said, just forget about him. Out to dry. Oh well, I guess I'll hang my tears out to dry.
Thank you.
it smell like a school gymnasium in here? It's funny how they're all the same. It's funny how you always remember, and we've both done it all a hundred times.
Alright, thanks again for tuning in and staying tuned in. I want to say a special thank you to two of my mentors that have played on this recital, Adelka Prescott and Rand Blake. They've both been great teachers to me as well as collaborators. And a special thank you to Aaron Hartley for engineering that session and helping out. Yeah, it was great to be able to play. And then there was a version of a Mitski song called Two Slow Dancers with Cordelia Tapping. And next up is an Andrew Hill composition called No Doubt. And that'll feature John V. Madon on clarinet and Alex Yu on the drums. And then a track called Redemption that'll feature David Norville and Tomoki Sanders. Thank you.
Epstein. Shit. I need a Malcolm and an Audrey to go protest with. I never wrote this script, but I'ma play my hand. It's been a wedding of my words. They say I'm best man, but I'm feeling dissonant. Like good and bad is missing, and I'm stuck between a world of hood rats and Christian kids. No mission, and neither side is listening. I'm neck deep in black, since peace escaped our grips again. I'm not sure if I have the strength to wish again. We being whited out like it's January in Michigan. My skin folk tripping and black girls missing. My men moving stupid in a chain link simping. The screws are loose in places black men link. Give these niggas real power, they don't hear what they think. Our only goal is get that same funk that white men stink. Then liberate our girls and free our minds of oppressed thinking. Newsflash, SOS, man, the whole ship sunk. It's doomsday, my nigga, get yourself tripped up. We trying to flip bricks and let them rebel grips squeeze up. We keep with bruins, then we undercut our Caesar. Don't seize up when Judas repeats again when he's done. We man porn spirit, no cash back to refund. When the toxic shit is really what we gotta be fun. But it's hard to be one. A nigga holding back his fears without a reason. Yeah, and it's hard to be one. A nigga holding back his fears without a reason. To be one, a nigga holding back his tears without a reason. No. A nigga holding back his rage with no real leads. Please redeem me in the name of my dignity, please. The weak links got a gander at the rest of the geese, and see the ways that we keep clinging deep to the streets, relegating our peace and making women our sheep, oppressing LGBT and showing white girls our teeth and losing life to police. Making no bread or cheese and finding white men to please and finding foreigners to lease. The Gucci and Louis V, man, it's apparent to me. We need to redeem the team so we can finally be free. And in the mean, I'ma preach the word and keep it a beam. Fall back and learn yourself some sensibility, please. Big up FOF for your team. Oh God.
Thank you.
All right, so you heard a composition of mine called Gradient, featuring the band Puzzle Jug. And that's Alex Yu on the drums again, Erez Dessel on piano, Sejun Kwon on the bass, alongside myself on the bass. And then the Neil Young song called Harvest Moon, with Heather Milberger on voice and Alex Yu on drums again. Next up, you'll hear a John Lewis tune called Milestones that I'll play duo with Toivo Hannigan, and then an original of mine called Floorboards. But first, I have a lot of people to thank. I want to thank my parents for supporting my endeavors musically and otherwise. I want to thank my partner, Cordelia. I want to thank my teacher back home, Chris Bates. Definitely would not be doing this on this level if it weren't for Chris. I want to thank some people at NEC. I definitely want to thank Ken Schaffwurst for running this department in the way that you do. I want to thank some of my teachers, Ted Reichman, Jason Moran, Anthony Coleman, Cecil McBee, Ethan Iverson, Billy Hart, Dominique Eid, Carla Kilstead, Nadelka Prescott, and Rand Blake. I want to thank some of my teachers from Berkeley. I want to thank John Lockwood and Dave Clark, my two bass teachers. I want to thank the late Bob Galati. I want to thank everybody for playing on my recital. I know it's a different mode of music making, but everybody laid it down real hard and it made my job easy. I want to thank the student activists I've collaborated with at NEC. I want to thank Sammy Watts and Cheyenne Duran and Dave Norville and Naledi Masilo and Noga Cabo and Zoe Kagan and John V. Madon. I'm really proud of what we've done together at NEC so far, and I can't wait to see like where else that work is going. And thank you for tuning in. Thanks for watching. I hope you're enjoying it. Next up is Milestones with Toivo.
I'm gonna sit right down and write myself a letter and make believe it came from you. I'm gonna write words oh so sweet. They're gonna knock me off my feet. Little kisses on the bottom. I'll be glad I got them. I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you're feeling better. I'm gonna smile and say, I hope you're doing better.